Did you know? When Mao Zedong became the leader of China, he couldn't speak standard Mandarin. He spoke with a heavy Hunan accent, which many Chinese people had difficulty understanding. Despite this, his speeches and writings became the basis for Mao Zedong thought, a fundamental ideology in communist China. Language barriers didn't stop him from shaping a nation.